Welcome to LB News. There is a new epidemic.
The gaming virus is a virus passed on by Steve in New York.
It's called the gaming virus because if you play games then your hands will fall off.
These photos show the symptoms of the people which have been infected. The symptoms are hands falling off and a blazing red rash. This rash can infect any part of the body.
I'm here with Jeff today and he has been infected. How did this happen?
While I was playing Mario Kart, I lost my hands.
How did you feel?
I can't do most of the things that I could do, so I feel depressed and alone.
Have you seen a doctor?
I went to the hospital and I had some stitching on my wrists.
Sorry that this had to happen. Back to you, Chad.
If you play games, you must stay inside for about 2 weeks.
We're going to have a look at the chocolate prices in the EU.
Goodbye.